How do assets and liabilities tie into equity? Equity is equal to the wealth that is owed to the owners of the business by the business. What does this mean and how does it work? The separate entity assumption says that only the activities of a business are included in the business's financial information. It also says that the business is separate from the owners and the owners are separate from the business. Even though the owners own the business has its own financial records, totally separate from the owner's financial records. Because a business is a separate entity, the wealth that a business has is owed to the owners by the business. Note that this is from the business's point of view. So how is wealth calculated? By adding up all the assets and subtracting the liabilities. The leftover, called the residual value or residual amount, is equal to the wealth that the business owes to the owners. So assets minus liabilities is equal to equity. Remember, equity is the wealth that the business owes to the owners. Note that because this is a mathematical equation, we can switch it around to its more common form in accounting. Assets is equal to liabilities plus equity. This means that everything a business owns, its assets, are owed either to third parties, the liabilities, or to the owners of the business, the equity. Another way of thinking of this is that everything a business owns, their assets, have claims against it by third parties, liabilities, or owners, equity. This particular equation is called the basic accounting equation, and we'll be using it extensively throughout the remainder of our accounting courses. Let's check our understanding of this basic equation. Which of the following equations are variations of the basic accounting equation? Well, the first one is the basic accounting equation, so we got that one covered. The second one is liabilities is equal to assets minus equity. Well, if I take the basic accounting equation and I move equity over to the asset side, it is assets minus equity is equal to liabilities. So this also is a variation of the basic accounting equation. Equity equal to assets minus liabilities. Well, that's also true if I move liabilities over to the other side of the equal sign. So that's a variation. And finally, assets minus liabilities minus equity is equal to zero. Well, that's true because the assets are equal to liabilities plus equity. So if liabilities plus equity is equal to assets and I move liabilities and equity over to the other side of the equal sign, it's equal to zero. So the answer is E, all of the above. Again, note that we can use this mathematical equation to solve for unknown numbers. Let's check our understanding. Remember that assets are equal to liabilities plus equity. So we can use our understanding to calculate for our unknown numbers. Let's start with the first one. By subtracting 64,200 from both sides, I determine exactly what X is equal to. And X is equal to 148,600. Liabilities are equal to 148,600. Let's do number two. Well, this one is easy. Y is equal to 263,500 plus 122,000. Y is equal to 385,500, which is what assets are equal to. Let's do the last one. Z. By subtracting 85,400 from both sides, I determine that Z is equal to $63,600, which is equal to the equity. In our next video, I'm going to put all of it together.